My name is Sio Mara. I come from Central America. My mother was raped by a serial killer. He murdered 30-something. My mother was victim 33. And my mother got pregnant from the man who raped her and murdered all those women. And I'm a victim of that. And my mother was 6 months, but she tried to abort me 4 times. She became to hemorrhage, and God spared my life. And today I'm here to stand for pro-life and for the boys, for those who are not able to speak. So thank you.